In this brief tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to remove Mcafee from your computer. If you have a Windows 10 unit, whether it's Windows 10 Home or Windows Pro, if you're getting a pop-up that says that your computer is at risk and you'd like to activate Windows Defender, which comes already pre-installed on your old Windows 10 Home, Pro and other Windows 10 editions, I'm going to show you how to remove the annoying pop-up. So you're going to, on your Windows 10 system, you're going to navigate to the bottom of the screen here, and you're going to type in control panel. Let me just remove this from the screen for now. Okay, and so you're going to type in control panel. So you should pop up right there at the top. So you're going to double click on control panel, and then you're going to go to uninstall programs, and then you should look under here under uninstall change program. Just look for the program that you'd like to remove. In this instance, we're removing Mcafee. So this is in alphabetical order. Just browse. Just scroll to the bottom of the screen to find your Mcafee. You're going to double click on it. You're going to get a pop-up that says, would you like to uninstall or change an application? And then say yes. Okay, you're going to get another screen that says remove Mcafee software. Select what you'd like to do. I would like to remove all the files. So I'll select both of them here, and then I'm going to hit remove. When you're done, this pop-up should be gone. Okay. And hit remove. And remove again. Okay. When that process is done, so you see it says remove all status, please wait a while to remove the Mcafee program from your PC. This could take up to a minute, but let's see what happens. We're going to wait a few seconds and see what happens. Okay. When that is done, you're going to go to the bottom of the page right here, and you're going to type in, it's still removing, but it's, okay, when it's done, you're going to go to the bottom of the page here, and you're just going to type in Windows Defender, or just type in Defender, it should pop up. And you're going to get, let's do that again. And you're going to see it says Windows Defender firewall with advanced security. And double click on that. Windows Defender firewall. Okay. Just make sure that the Windows Defender is active and that is protecting your computer. You actually don't need the Mcafee, so it looks like Mcafee has been removed, but it's still in progress. Okay, so you can double check here. You can go to computer and right click. Okay. And this PC, right click, and you should see a message that says your PC is being monitored and protected. And then if you click on see details, you should see that Windows Defender is active. And if you get a message that says virus and threat protection not up to date, just click load update. So is your account protection or action needed firewall and network protection or action needed open browser control or action needed. So just click on whatever has a red X on it and update, and that should protect your computer. You don't need to have both programs, Mcafee and Windows Defender, running. Windows Defender should be sufficient to protect your computer, but if you're not having, maybe you can have another program, but Windows Defender comes already pre-installed on your computer. Well, I hope this was beneficial. If you thought it was beneficial, please consider subscribing to the channel. Please like and share. Thank you. Ta-ta.